So I'm cutting the urethane off of the top of a Range Rover. This is a fairly common problem. It just won't stick to the paint for some reason. And that's what's supposed to be holding your windshield in. But it won't even adhere to the paint.
Didn't you just do that yesterday?